just talking about the real hero in Black Clover. We have all the different, classes of schools and thoughts and yeah. What do you guys think about that? And we see them all like in like having some kind of debate of some sort. Again, I feel like Black Clover Arts, they face the art and we'll probably watch it. And the iffiness of the storytelling. Please subscribe and see you next time.